I barely hit the... I feel like I barely hit the fence anyways. Apparently the game disagrees. I don't know if I have a suture kit yet or not. I can't remember. The car is also just barely... is starting and stopping a whole bunch. I don't know if we just got unlucky a few times in a row there or if it's actually messed it up real bad. We are a burglar, so any car we come across, assuming it has gas and a battery, we can steal. I'm trying to get rid of these. This crowd that's following me. Why am I still dropping and wait? Oh, this is not good. Let me eat something. Let's get a healing boost going. Really not sure how I got cut so badly. Oh well. I do have some painkillers, right? Somewhere? Yeah. Alright, take another one. I mean, it's nighttime, so that should help a little bit. A little bit easier to hide from the zombies in the dark. Guy just saw me. Alright, I want to try the truck one more time. We have a bunch of stuff in the back of it, which I really don't want to leave behind, but... car just kept starting and stopping. Alright, I need you to actually start and actually drive. Ooh, nope. Okay. Okay. Can't get anything out of here right now. Whoops, I fell. Lost my helmet. We'll come back for you. I hope this car is... oh, there's actually a key right there. Yeah, let me grab it. We're so slow doing basically anything at the moment. There's no gas. There's no gas. Who doesn't fill their car up? You losers. See, this thing's gonna drive me to eating, just randomly eating, randomly eating coffee instead of preparing it properly. Just trying to put my helmet on. Fairly sizable group of zombies still after me. Oh, hello, crawler. Alright, one more try. I don't know what's wrong with it. Alright, that's not gonna work. But maybe. Maybe we could get it away. If I can get enough space, I can fill up some, take some of the gas from it and move it to that car. But I'm gonna have to clear some more space, and the sun's gonna start coming up soon, which is gonna make this harder. Who unlocked the door? Nope. Yeah. I don't understand what it was. Why we hit it so hard that the car just completely shorted out like that. Do I not have a gas can anymore? Where'd my gas can go? Did I actually put them all away? Put them all away somewhere. Car. A lot of empty driveways. Alright, see, I could just start eating coffee to knock our tiredness down, but that's not a very effective way of using this whole situation. I would very much like to not do that. Can I actually, let's see. Or I can't do any of this while moving. No, Zomboid. It's amazing how your best laid plans fall apart in an instant like that. No cars, huh? Start going this way. Lose them in the trees, maybe. I can go through the middle of this house, I will. But that really depends on if the door's open, because I don't have time to try and actually open the window. Nope. There's a car. Another potential car target, but I have to actually clean enough space to make a go of it. That one does not appear to have a key nearby. It's my only car target at the moment. Alright, house. I need you to be open. Of course not. People own no cars, yet do a good job of locking their houses. Not that those two things are in any way connected, but... Alright, I gotta collect these zombies that are close to this car, or we're never gonna get in here when we come back. So far, they're all coming. I'm trying to take them into the trees. I think the town ends right over here. So we can take them into the trees and then come back. Oh, now it's raining, because why not? Alright, I gotta tighten this ball up or we're never gonna be able to lose them all. Okay, zombies. Add some new friends to the party. Hopefully these trees are empty. I hate when you're trying to do this and there's like the random... Oh! one or two, like that one. There's one, there's a zombie stage just standing in the trees. Makes this whole thing a lot more difficult. I saw a glimpse of one over there. And this police zombie. Okay. Alright, I don't know if that gained me anything or not. I think most of them are still on me. Yeah, they're all still on me. That didn't do anything. Okay. Well, let's just make a run for it. Come on, car. I need you to be unlocked. We have a couple of tries at this. Come on, come on, come on. All right, apparently it has, I'm assuming that means it has no gasoline because it won't start. Oh man. All right, I don't want to do it, but I'm gonna have to eat. I have to eat this this coffee. I need to not be ridiculously tired right now. Such a waste of coffee. I'm just gonna take the rest of this bottle of vitamins. We'll figure it out from there. Wherever we land on the drowsiness scale? Of course not. Okay, that's it. That's all I got. We're drowsy. Okay. I don't actually feel safe there. Oh, I can smoke a cigarette. That'll also deal with one of our issues. Four zombies still following me. About to pick up a fifth, unfortunately. If I wasn't super highly exerted, I would stop and fight, but trying to gain some stamina while I'm standing here. Leveled something up. Maintenance, okay. Unlocked? Yes. Zomboid. Oh, Zomboid. Is it two-story? I can't remember this, school is two-story or not, because if I can get to the second story of the school, usually gives you a pretty good... Zombies have a little bit of trouble with pathfinding, so we might be able to find a place to rest. So I gotta get in the school. I'm just going in. Blast be damned, I gotta get inside here. We have dropped a little bit of exertion. Okay. There are zombies out here somewhere. Right there. Let me just rest for a second. Now my coffee is back down to 7 in terms of its fatigue removal. I don't understand what changes it. What causes it to be different? Oh, hey, first aid kit. It's a nice thing to find right here, randomly. Glass. Stitch it up. Disinfect it. Bandage it. Alright, that's significantly better than it was. I mean these. Still would very much like to rest for a bit here. They are banging on my door. Just not a good sign. Already back to very tired. If I can get exertion all the way down, even if we get real tired, I won't mind. I almost clicked on sleep. That would have been tragedy. Accidentally click on sleep. Not the least of which would be because those, while we were asleep, those zombies would bust in and kill us. Alright, we're fully recovered stamina-wise. I think I'm just gonna eat the rest of this coffee. Or I suppose I could just do this. I don't know what happened to our negative 20 coffee beverage we had before. Now it's back to -7. I don't understand. Whoops. All right, time to make a go of this. Can't hide in here forever. Hi, zombie. I feel like these things would be potentially places for vitamins as well, but that may or may not be true. Alright, I have 2 zombies chasing me, 3 zombies chasing me. Might need to make a go of it here. Give us the option to escape if I can kill these guys. All right. Zombies just hanging out by my vehicle. I stand here for a moment and let time move. They'll wander away. Now they're just milling about in the same place while we're just getting more and more tired. Alright, I need you. I gotta unpack this stuff. I mean, this stuff doesn't fit in here, right? Is this full? Yeah. All right, please jump the fence. Thank you. Now, the holy grail for us would be if this shed had a full gas can in it. Appears to have a generator. Which in certain circumstances would be nice. No. All right, I'm gonna have to move these two groups. Which I don't know how I'm going to do. I need a gas can to get out of this, to take over to that car. Can't help but notice that you left a bunch of people behind. This garage is open. What are the chances of that? This is kind of a risky move here. What are the chances that this garage... Oh, good, the door is open. Oh, Zomboid. I hate you. Now zombies from everywhere are gonna come to this area. I need a gas can. Alright. Now we at least have gas cans to work with. Didn't really need two of them, but that's okay. Quick trip up to Riverside, he says. I'll be fine, he says. We'll find lots of coffee and tea. Off is if I can lose the zombies through the middle of the school. There's too many zombies over there. Oh, look how busy it is. Because the alarm moved them part of the way, but not all of the way. And then there was another alarm over here, wasn't there? High exertion again. I'm going to do something kind of dumb. I'll try to run down this very narrow little hallway. I will burn as much exertion as we need to get through this. This may have been a very, very bad idea. Okay. Key to one of these cars, but chances are that whatever that car is in terrible shape and probably doesn't work and has no gas. You know, the usuals. Cut through this way. How are we back here? Actually, not too bad. There's a key here, probably for one of these two cars. Maybe we'll get lucky and it has gas in it. Dart, that's it's this one. Oh, thank God. We're by no means safe, but we're a little bit better shape than we were in before. Of course I run into something. Would have been hilarious if that car just died when I did that. Okay, now something's just wrong with me. Alright, so as much as I would love to get in the back of this thing right now and get all of our gear back, I don't think it's going to happen. We'll just have to remember where that is and come back for it another time. For now, I think the best plan is to get somewhere safe. That zombie with the backpack is long gone. Who knows where he went off to. Get somewhere safe and lick our wounds and try to take another plan of attack. So on that note, we're going to stop here for today. Thanks so much for joining me. Started off a little slow, but got pretty excited there towards the end. And I'll see you later.